We are debuting Intersection by Luke Kurtis, and the gallery looks absolutely stunning, and I have to say that's attributed to the aesthetics of Luke, because he was a dream to work with. He laid out the entire show for us, essentially, and I think he did a fantastic job helping people navigate through the space, sharing his story with them, supplying absolutely breathtaking photographs that provide a sense of place and understanding of his roots and his journey to becoming an artist as well as a writer. It's fantastic. I love the interactive element in providing the zines. Oh, these plexi prints are a hit already with the staff, and so I'm eager to see how the public responds this evening. I'm being paged to the front desk because in addition to Luke's show tonight, we also are opening four other shows, because Massillon Museum doesn't just do anything subtly. We like to do everything with a bang. So we're expecting a great crowd tonight, and I look forward to seeing all the activity down in the space and people appreciating Luke's work.
Yeah,